familiar with it. It is a chain, but it's not everywhere. I came from where I lived in Oklahoma. They did not have a Hastings, but they had them in Colorado when I lived in Colorado.
Yes, ma'am.
What can
I do for you?
I will have a vegan cookie and let's do blackberry sage.
So I start talking as soon as I walked in because people were looking at me with the camera, like I have some videos.
My favorite thing about the Hardback Café is they carry vegan cookies. They didn't have any sort of chocolate, so this morning I bought luscious lemon poppy seed. I've never had that one before, but. And I got a tea, waiting on my tea. I'm gonna open a cookie with one hand, it's not fun.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's blackberry sage. It's pretty cool. I figured I'd come and support the little bit of veganism that is available for purchase, ready-made purchase in this area, you know, besides just buying straight-up fruits and veggies. But I'm going to open my cookie and enjoy it now. It's been so long since I had anything lemon poppy seed that it tastes just like lemon poppy seed. If you're not a big chocolate person, get the lemon poppy seed cookies. These are fantastic. Oh my gosh. I was not expecting this amazingness. Amazingness. Now these are not gluten-free. And it's for reasons like this that I call myself partly gluten-free. Because, I mean, I'm not full-blown celiac, so I'm not going to get absolutely sick from eating gluten, but I do have a light sensitivity. But if there's anything vegan, especially cookies, if someone is selling something and marketing it as vegan, I'm going to support it. Yes. Of course, the only thing so far I found is these cookies.
Well, I hope that if you live in this area, that you come to Hastings and get these delicious cookies. Whether or not you're vegan, these are amazing. And if you don't live in this area, I sure hope that your Hardback Cafe has these. And if not, recommend them. Alternative Baking Company Incorporated. That's easy to remember, ABC.